And the institutions of violence.
Maybe you should ask me about management of demonstrations in Uganda, mm-hmm. which I thought the viewers may like to know.
Which was introduced to tie people, tie the opposition's hands behind their backs.
The Kando, yeah.
Okay, I am here to tell you that law, go and read it, relating to management of public associations, mm-hmm. and demonstrations, is more or less a replica of the American law here.
Which is?
Here, the import is that if you are to have a demonstration, you must seek permission. Mm. And they give you, here in the United States, they give you a license. And to do so, you have to go to police, tell them, how are you going to demonstrate?
I think there you are right.
What are the placards?
Even the architect, in fact, of that bill actually was my friend,
yes,
former Ugandan Prime Minister, Amama Mbabazi. Uh-huh. And he says it was not meant to be, for example, implemented or interpreted the way it actually works.
But let's go to common sense, which is about that law, that you are going to demonstrate. What we have been witnessing by some of our political leaders, because of the ultra motive, they want to pass through commercial districts. The Honorable here was in Sauriako, and he knew what it meant. Was in Sauriako running battles with police, and people get their things looted, get your things destroyed. And government is saying, look, let's talk with you. You tell us how are you going to do your processions? And it is managed properly.
Mr. Ambassador,
there
is a saying that the greatest friend of the truth is time. Mm. Her greatest enemy is ignorance and all prejudice, mm. while her constant companion is humility.